After the fall of Escobar, Medellin went from being the most dangerous city in Colombia to one of its safest. This wasn't a result of the end of cocaine trafficking. That was alive and well. It was due to the new godfather of Medellin. His name is Diego Murillo, but you know him as Don Berna.
La encontraste.
De verdad no vas a comer nada. Esta pica está una chingada.
¿Tienes lo que le pedí o no?